I am Dr. Alok Sharma and I have come from Shimla. I'll be speaking upon menstrual hygiene. Now you will say why this menstrual hygiene is so important. This is important because it can lead to ill health of the females. Menstrual hygiene management is defined as adolescent girls and women maintaining their hygiene during their periods. It is not only to absorb the menstrual fluid but also to discard the management material used safely. According to statistics, one in every two girls does not know about this management. It is quite an alarming situation which can lead to ill health of the female. Now, why alarming situation? Because this changing of infected material during periods can lead to dirty vaginal discharge or can lead to pain in the lower abdomen, and even if it is more advanced, if ascending infections are there, can lead to more infections and further can infertility in the life of the females. So the methods of menstrual hygiene management are sanitary napkins, tampons and menstrual cups. One more thing to add, the 28th May has been announced as the day for menstrual hygiene. Now why 28th May? Because this is the 5th month and 5 days in after 28 days. So that is why this day has been nominated as the day for menstrual hygiene management. 5 points regarding menstrual hygiene. It is to change the sanitary napkin every 4 to 6 hours. Wash intimate parts properly with soap and water. Never use any vaginal creams and perfumes. Discard the sanitary napkin properly. That is, it has to be incinerated. That is, burnt in the machines made for it. Never mix two hygiene methods. And 3 points to be noted for every female patient if she is coming with the discharge, that use only cotton undergarments, iron the garments after wash and maintain proper hygiene in the intimate areas. Thank you.